How do you feel about the Oscars ignoring people of colour?
I think it's bad, and I feel so everybody should have... Right, let's start again.
Any ethnic minorities Oscar nominees?
Okay, as I said, Barry, Denzel Washington, Will Smith, and this old guy.
How do you feel about the Oscars ignoring people of colour?
I think it's really bad because no matter what film or TV programme that we have today, there's people of colour in there.